Ladies and gentlemen, welcome. Today I'm doing another update on this Dynamo of mine. It is already running. It is running now on Tuala Falls DC at just above 900 milliamps. Let's say, 12 watts. It's not bad. The RPM it is doing now is 2017. I have here a transformer that's not connected yet. Gonna step up the voltage. I have here the 28 watt AC light bulb, which is way too much, but anyway, gonna do it anyway. And I have here 3 watts, 1 watt each, also AC load to do some testing. Now I'm gonna connect the primary from the AC output, which is this one. Connecting the primary, and now I'm gonna wait and see if connecting the primary, because it is basically a short, have any kind of effect on the system, slowing it down, speeding it up, or stay the same. We had before 2071-70 RPM. Now the primary is connected. Let's see what the RPM is doing. As you can see, the RPM has decreased a little bit, with roughly, let's say 20 RPM. So connecting the primary decrease the RPM with 20. Now I'm gonna connect this overkill light bulb over here. It's not gonna light up, but just for the sake of the experiment. Primary, secondary output going to the light bulb, and as you can see, there's absolutely nothing in there, zero. So basically another dead short on the secondary. Let's give it some time. It is still pulling the same 12 volts at 900 or so milliamps. Open system was 2017, primary connected was 2015, and now the secondary connected to that 20 watt light bulb. What does it do? Bring us back to the starting RPM and even a few RPM more. So that is not bad. But it is bad since we don't have any output. Now I'm gonna connect the 3 watt. Wait for it. Now I'm gonna connect the 3 watt load, so we can have a little bit of light. And there she goes, nice and bright. I can already hear the system slowing down. Let's give it some time. Yeah, you can see the amp meter. It was pulling before around 900. And now it's 1 amp at 12 volts. Let's see how much it has decreased the system with this load, 3 watt load. Oops. $1,900, $1,895, and still decreasing. So for now, what was it again? 8,370 something. Still decreasing. So we're down around 240-250 RPM or so. Not bad. Just a quick test. the 3 watt output or load. Yeah, it's pretty bad, not bad at all. Check it one more time to be sure. A350, let's say A352 or 50. So that's 150, yeah, 220. Yeah, 220 RPM less. It is drawing now 1.1 amp at, yeah, 11.5 volts. So it's basically, yeah, around 12 watt or 13 watt. Not bad. Just a small update. Hope you enjoyed it, and as always, thank you for watching.